William Johnson is dead, and with him, the Templar plot to steal the land of my people. But in ending this threat, I have revealed another. On his body was a letter addressed to John Pitcairn containing orders to root out and destroy Patriot weapons and supplies. Should he succeed in this, the colonists will be unable to maintain their resistance, and the Templars will surely take control. So long as Pitcairn lives, the danger remains. I need to find him. He needs to die. I thought it might bring clarity or instill a sense of accomplishment, but all I feel is regret.
Hold fast to that. Such sacrifices must never come lightly.
I had to do it. Not only for my people, but for all the others Johnson would have harmed.
It's a start. But to truly be free of Templar influence, all of them must be dealt with in turn. Even your father.
I know.
You speak the words, but do you believe them? Seems we've company.
What is it?
A request for aid from Paul Revere. Seems the Redcoats are up to something in Boston. Guess you made an impression on the Sons of Liberty.
They mistake me for one of their own. Please tell Mr. Revere he has my sympathies, but I cannot help at present.
You might wish to reconsider. John Pitcairn is mentioned by name.
Where am I to go?
Mr. Revere's house in Boston. If you'd like, I can...
Ah, Connor! What a relief! You came! Allow me to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. You cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not. For you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I will cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea.
No time for dawdling, my friend. We have lives to save. Come on. Ah. They've only left a single horse. We'll have to ride together. Ah. You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse! I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. Yeah. To the left, Connor! Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Go left up here. Yes! This is it! This is the way!
Redcoats. What are they doing here?
They must be scouts.
Be careful, Connor. We mustn't let them warn the others. Left! Yes! This is exactly where we need to be. To the right, Connor! To the right!
Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! Let everyone know that the regulars marched for Lexington and Concord!
The British are coming!
Back in the saddle, my friend! We have more people to warn! I believe we are on course. Left! Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Did you hear that? Could be redcoats. Careful. Keep going! Where are we? This is all wrong! Keep going! Excellent! We are right on course! Here we are. Best to continue on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! Spread the word. The regulars are coming out.
At once!
To the right, Connor! To the right! Excellent! We are right on course!
Whoa.
Go right, Connor! Turn back, Connor! You're going the wrong way! Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! The regulars are coming.
Here! We're here! Get them!
We've got to shake those redcoats! Shake those redcoats! Find a way to get rid of them, Connor!
That was much too close for comfort.
Let us take care to avoid any further surprises. Excellent! We are right on course! Keep going! To the left, Connor! Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! Where the devil is he?
Are you sure we are in the right place?
Well, sure, I'm sure. Prescott?
Evening, gents.
Listen, the regulars are out. You need to rally your men. And, put on some trousers.
At once.
Welcome to Lexington, Connor. Now let's find Hancock and Adams. No sign of Dawes. I hope he's all right.
Paul, Connor, good to see you.
You need to leave. The Redcoats are coming.
Aye, so Williams told us. Let them conduct their little search. They'll find nothing.
You don't understand. Pitcairn intends to kill you.
I'm afraid it's true.
I suppose we have no choice then but to go. What of you three?
Dawes and I will continue on to Concord. Connor, it's best you stay here and help our man John Parker hold the town. It'll give us time to spread the word.
Non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che
non
è vero che non è vero che non è
vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero
che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è vero che non è
Nick, di atin mo yeri ke ko.
You where the tisha kunga? Ara hata ji kashkanek zaha yot kade onda she.
Akwe guga yu yene raja.
Skana e gunti naheshi tama heyune Johnson. Next year.
Una watne.
Toh karat ni handi de honat ni gut hare. Wasagor harat stanti on sagoya danustade. Danu on de sagun he. Ti ona yahka on deshres yat de zungoya distum. Danu ona tigana da denu. Todi tarahwa di jarhat saga on tu darlokwe.
Rono hane e ya tan ho diri hwaya da ze thiga ya na de rona thahi da ke ne unjung kwe ta su a
ha gardi we sing kwa da cha to tar hane rodinu shu ni tan ne o ya kanyo te ha ga tan a kwe go o ya un kwa shu a ya thagat ka we jina ho da yung kwa de ri hun de next ji se wa je na sya thak kwe ni da ga da cha ste ne a ge ri wanu ndu
Nejori was the Unjunha ak idewate. So yer and netam tayuno tunyungo, tanu tayun nikur hara. Necti de tum zom, I do what sats to get. Only
Bori huio di deo to hunta denu, nana ee gerit one utta danu ize, ses get nibuhra serunis. Ejo dash get nigurune aganu tunyungo. Ejo ti uejo ti nio ti washene gahterunda ne. Yoraje ti de gungane ne.
Angzu jo danse la. What say gunda ti dinitaro?
Thank you.
Yeah, man.